Fuck you, that wasn't fair. What? This is very PS3 looking. But hey, I have the power of the moon again. Oh, come on! You bastard. You absolute shit stain. How convenient that the moon's gone again. And we're back to hell. City's wrapped in flames. It doesn't seem like the fire will dissipate. That jiff fire. Can't believe it. It's all over. It's all over the town. All over the town, man. I need to change that invert. That camera. This is not invert. Okay, up means look up. Down means look down. Why is this so hard? That's a nice view. Alright, I guess we're going into this Colosseum to have a big fucking boss battle. Oh! I died once. Silver. I guess it could be worse. Look at that pure platinum though, it looks nice. Yeah! This is the only thing we won though. Look at how much I got. God damn it. Oi, stop being so fast. Damn. 58 points though. Only effective for one chapter? What's the point then? No. Yeah, give me halos. I can buy one heart there now. Yeah, there I am. The cardinal virtue of fortitude.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you anyways?
Bald space marine. Isn't that aren't there plenty of those? Okay, important. Buy out all the witch heart first. Sold out. There we go. That's all the witch hearts you get. Whoop. Okay. I can't believe I keep clicking on the gates of hell. Why is it the first one? There we go, start. Why is it in the middle? Why is it number two? The Colosseum.
Don't shout the apple game on. Click Colosseum, retire. You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you.
Fortitudo.
I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around. I'm sorry. I forgot to mention one of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery.
Oh.
Mark off, Pelophane.
Boo! Dante did it first. Cannot actually see that the attack coming. That's oh, you bastard! I was gonna climb that. So grab, come on, let me grab. Let me through. Use it. Okay, you know what? How do I go to the item tree? I'm gonna pop an item. Okay, item. Oh! What the fuck? So three of each. Concoct. The hell? Okay. Five. That's one. I make it three. Oh, there we go. So I can use it like this now. Doesn't even use that. Doesn't even give me that much. Right, what? That's holy water. Okay. So 15 gives you one like a mega lollipop. Okay. Ah, shit. There we go. Hi, buddy. Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. If I could turn back time. God damn it. He's actually super strong. Oh, this is the first time I've been hit out of witch time. Oh shit, even the sword's got like extended range. Turn it back. Turn it back. Oi. Although the whip's like really good though, so I'm not. Fuck you! Damn. Grab. Hey, buddy. Rip your other stupid dragon head off. Can't get to 800 now? Really? I'm not mashing fast enough? I really am not mashing fast enough. No more fire breath for you. Ooh. Okay. My lollipop, no! Come on, then hit me. Ow, okay. I cannot dodge that, really? I'm just not good enough to dodge it, perhaps. Die, die, die. Oh, climax. Woo. Ew. Things with more than one eye freak me out. Like more than one pair of eyes, I mean. Heck it, heck it. How are you still there? Hello. Oh, you just got a big gaping hole. Jubileus. Aw, I'm finished. Woo! We did it. That's the entire bit of chapter 1 to 4. That's a bronze in it. Shit. I need to do better. Although, I don't see the point of doing better in these. Like, your final scores. Because you don't get anything. Points. That's 3,800. Oh, I can buy the Devil Star. Devil Star? Where am I going now? Okay. The Lost Holy Grounds. Let's go to the Gates of Hell this time. Actually, go there.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax. I'm just fucking with you.
Alright. Do I have more techniques to buy? No. I can either buy this and it'll change my costume, but there's so many pre-rendered cutscenes that there's no point. Just buy a moon pearl. Stop looking at my butt, Rodan. Just stop it. It's not cool. Starts the second one. The Sunrise Crescent Valley. Bang.
Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight.
No, straight away, a book. Boing. Well, it doesn't seem like there's gonna be anything around here. Let's just move forward. Ooh. Cheeky trying to get me like that. It won't work. That one nearly did. No damage. Pure platinum. What if I go down? Oh, no. That's death. Umbran training ground ruins. What? Oh, my. Oh, my. Hmm. I would love to see a move list for the whip though. I don't think there's a move list, never mind. Jesus. Agni and Rudra. Grace and Glory. No, nah, you guys are Agni and Rudra. Damn it. Oh, strike a cool pose, Bayo. Another. Oh, now it's a quarter of a CD. Quarter. CD? LD. This is one of my favorites. It's merely a piece of the full record. Like this. Oh. Like, holy shit, that hits everywhere. Oh shit. I'm not gonna pick that up. I took so much damage from that. What? Holy hell. What is this?
Huh. My lipstick.
Oh.
Nothing. Damn. What the?
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl. Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being?
I'm not worried.
Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. The killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
She's not even listening.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut? Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is...
Look at that sexy pose on the side.
All I see when I look at you, the real is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life.
Can't take you seriously with that. With that. The lipstick on your face, man.
To the world. Then I'll have won.
Okay. Whatever you say, buddy.
And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire, Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
Look at all those Kamiya characters. Man.
What the?
So there you go, those were your references to Beautiful Joe, Resident Evil, and Devil May Cry. And of course, wait, Okami, really? This battle came out of nowhere! Shit. Damn it.
Hey,
There we go. That's the fire one dead. And that's you dead as well. Whew. Oh, that was kind of difficult. That was not fair.